it's me and Eli's back here, and I have Dennis here. He's gonna help me out with this video. So I want to talk about what I got for Christmas. I think Dennis got it all for me. Thank you, Dennis. Yay. So first I want to talk about this little Sephora bag. He got me full of stuff. So first thing is this Urban Decay baked bronzer in gilded. So it looks like this. Freak out. And it's just a super shimmery bronzer. Looks like that. So that's the first thing, and then he's trying to get out. And then he got me the Smashbox Smokebox palette. So looks like this. I can get it out. And it comes with, I dropped the brush, but it comes with 6 shadows. Ooh, I don't want to blind you guys. 6 shadows. And it comes with this paper that tells you what each shadow is. So yeah. Looks like that. And the last thing that he got me from Sephora is this Bobbi Brown Twilight Pink Lip and Eye Palette. So apparently it was sold out a bunch of places, and it looks like this. So the packaging is really beautiful on this palette. This is my first Bobbi Brown product, and I'm thinking I might take it back because the pigmentation just isn't what I expected it to be. So I don't want to blind you guys, but let's say this really pretty silver color here, it doesn't show up at all. Like, nothing is there on my hand. So although this is like a limited edition palette and it's really beautiful, I'm thinking about taking it back because even the matte shades just don't show up at all. There's nothing there. So I'm thinking that this is a no-go for me. And although I do love it and I was excited to try it, I know I won't use it because it doesn't show up. So that's my, I guess, my first impressions on this Bobbi Brown palette. So if you guys have it, let me know what you think or if there's something else I should be doing. But for right now, this is a no-go for me. Okay, so the next thing he got me was for Makeup Forever, and it came in this cute bag. So it's the Makeup Forever Ultimate Long Lasting Lip Lacquer Set. So it comes with 6 lip liners, 6 lip lacquers with the gloss, the double-ended type thing. It looks like this. And yeah, I haven't tried any of these yet because I just got it, obviously. But if you like to see a review on these, let me know and I'll review them. So that's what that looks like. Okay, and then the last thing he got me is all stuff from Urban Decay. So the first thing is the Naked 3 palette. All of you guys have probably seen this already. I used this for my eye makeup today. I love it. A lot of people are saying it's their favorite. It's not my favorite out of the 3 palettes. I'm still a fan of the Naked 2 palette, but that's what this looks like. All like rosy, pinky kind of shades. I'm sure you guys have seen it, but that's that. And then, kind of big. Next thing he got me is the Urban Decay 24/7 glide-on eye pencil vault. So it looks like this. And when you open it, it has all 40 full size pencils. So I think I looked online and it's all of the pencils that Urban Decay carries. So that's pretty cool. So I'm not sure the exact price, but I know it comes out to be a lot cheaper because these are like $20 a piece. So when you buy them all like this, it's a lot cheaper than getting them one by one. So that's also really nice to have. So that's that. And then he also got me the mother load. Dum dum dum. So this comes with 68 full-size eyeshadows. I think this is, I guess these are all of their permanent line eyeshadows. As you can see, it's humongous, and I'm not sure where I'm gonna put it yet, but so excited to try these. I knew I had it, but he wouldn't let me touch it until Christmas. So I'm excited to finally use this. He let me have this, but he didn't let me touch this or the eyeliner, so Christmas. And I didn't expect the other stuff either, but.
So this is what the mother load looks like when it's open. It comes with, like I said before, 68 eyeshadows, and it also comes with this 4-pan palette. So you can, it's kind of in there. There you go. So you can take these out of the pot and, you know, do whatever you want. So I'm kind of excited to use Woodstock. I've been eyeing Woodstock for a while. It's this really pretty, if I can open it, this really pretty bright pink color. So I'm excited to use that. And if you're not, if you're not familiar with Urban Decay shadows, you can pop them out and they sell palettes that you can just make individual, you know, personalized palettes. So. What I love about it, and I think these are all of their regular line eyeshadows, which this is also a pretty penny to put on, you know, one item at once, but they do sell these eyeshadows also for $20 a piece, and if you buy this whole mother load, I think it comes out to be like $6 a piece, so it's a savings overall, especially, like, you know, and it's a nice collector's item, so I mean, I guess you can't go wrong either way if you have the money to put up front. So that's that, and yeah. So yeah, that's everything I got for Christmas. Well, makeup wise, he got me some other stuff like some jewelry, you know, nice stuff. But that's everything makeup wise that I got. So yeah, if you want to see any reviews on anything or have any questions, let me know. I also have a whole new, well, actually part of my Christmas present is a whole new lighting setup, a new camera, just a lot of good stuff. So stay tuned for an updated video with all that. I'm still kind of situating everything, but you guys are going to love it. And anything else? until next time, follow me on Instagram and friend me on Facebook, and yeah, see you guys later. Bye guys. Say bye, Eli. Bye.
Resting under these lights, boy, I'm drinking. Walking in my lot, 7-Eleven. I'm rubbing on the rub, rubbing. If you scared, call that ribbon. Boy, I'm drinking. Keep my brain right. I'm on the brown, yeah, gangsta wife. Louis sheets, he sweat it out like wash rags. He wet it out, boy, I'm drinking. I'm singing. On the mic to my boy, toys. Then I fill the tub up halfway. Then ride it with my surfboard. 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 Graining on that wood. Graining, graining on that wood. I'm swerving on that, swerving, swerving on that. Big body been serving all this, swerving, surfing all in this good, good.